Vasily's waiting for you, Father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team one moving.
I don't like him, Akim.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
He won't hold to hear it.
He has no choice. I'm the president. I'll see you at dinner.
Mr. President.
Vasily.
Hello, Mr. President.
Is he there?
Gentlemen, we have only two choices, peace or war, life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The guns will be
finished! Mr. President, get down! Team 3, start to report!
We need
backup!
Fire!
Damn it,
MD! Report! Fire!
Everyone down! Protect the president! Code red! Repeat!
Thank you.
Come on, Agent Harkov! We have to find the president!
How did it breach our security?
It had to be somewhere on the inside. They knew to hit the comm room first.
You know who I am?
Yes.
Then you know what I want.
You're insane.
Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
All teams, the daughter is secured. Repeat.
The Russian president never arrived in Hamburg for the peace summit, with his whereabouts